Someone asked me, so what do you do with all your fruit? How do you store all of that fruit? Well, thanks for asking. So I have the Rubbermaid Freshworks Produce Saver food storage containers, and I purchased them off of Amazon. And if you notice, when I'm putting my strawberries in, you see that little green seal? So basically, the fruit doesn't sit at the, the fruit doesn't sit at the bottom of the plastic. So it lasts much longer than the plastic that it comes in from the store. And watch this. You're going to see this when I put this lid on. It's really, really hard to get on. So the compression is just so hard. It's like a seal. It's like a fresh seal. And it has these little air bubbles in the front of it. Look how hard it is for me to get on. So you know it's like stay fresh. So what I've noticed is that my fruit does last much longer. It usually lasts a week, so I can say I can get almost 2 weeks out of some of my fruit. So this one is for, what I'm putting in here? Raspberries. I think I have two for raspberries or blueberries because I eat blueberries like they're going out of style. Blueberries are great for you. Give you lots of energy. If you want to know where my energy comes from, I can eat like 3 containers of blueberries. So I'm putting my raspberries in there. So yes, I do clean off my fruit first before I put it in there. I did that before the video. So yes, always wash your fruit as soon as you get it. So I'm gonna put that in there. So if you can see, that takes 3 containers. And there's the fresh seal right there. It's like little tight, like air bubbles, like not air bubbles, like air can get through right there. But not like if you notice on the packages, the air is the holes are much, much bigger. So like I said, it works for me. You can try it out. I purchased these at Amazon and they work for me. And they also storage nice and, you know, really looks nice in my fridge. So the kids are not, Mom, where's this? Where's this? And I'm like, the raspberries is behind this. You can clearly see through. And there you have it. So try them. It's the Rubbermaid,